Frogadier, and according to my sources, the geese are telling me that we're on the right track. Now, you know, frogs, first of all, we're here in the backcountry of Rosemead. And you see behind me the marsh, you'll notice that frogs usually come to these places for what? They come to eat bugs, they come to hang out in the dirty water right there at the edge where the grass. It's the foliage. So, we're here. Right, we're close. My informants, the geese, are telling me that he's close by. So we're coming for you. Right there. So, we're here, right on this position, right there, right on the edge of the water, and we're gonna go, we're gonna capture him, right, here we go, we're gonna get this bugger, let's go get him.
He got away, mate. He got away.
Right, mate. He was so close. He was right there. Right in my clutches. I had him. But then he turned on me and he fired. Fired his nasty ass attacks. But as I've learned in life many times, it's not by the successes, but it's by the failures that you have that you can determine your successes. So I can guarantee you, we'll be back to fight another day. You Frogadier, I know you're out there, and we're coming for you. And we're coming for you, Pikachu.